We need more parties in America than just two. We need fiestas, we need festivals, we need party after party after party.
Agree with me. I used a marker.
I honestly don't know what I should say.
The most important issue here is that this is my park. I paid for it. And joggers are a drain on the national economy.
Thomas Jefferson would have been appalled at jogging.
Get off my lawn, whippersnappers.
This is my park. We will be adding a water park in 3 days. Donations would be pleased. Woo! Yes, we have a front.
Water park!
Ah! The end of the world is going to happen by aliens and zombies taking over all humans by killing joggers first.
Math tells us that the world is going to end soon because it's clear that when the planets are aligned, our calendar will also align. The day, 17-17-17, will be the end of the world.
If the United States government can raise their debt ceiling by $3 trillion, why can't someone raise my debt ceiling by $3 trillion? I have some wonderful things that I would do with $3 trillion. You don't think I need a boat? I would love a boat!
Monument is too corny!
Free speech is a basic tenet of democracy. However, contrary to popular belief, free speech is not free. I require at least $1.